We call it dolce far niente. It means the sweetness of doing nothing.